Oh, hi there. Welcome to our store. Have you ever been here before? Oh, okay, you've heard about us online. Hopefully all good things. Thank you. We're pretty proud of our Google rankings. We work hard to make sure that everyone has a really nice experience here. My name's Angelina. Thanks, it's nice to meet you too. Yeah, this store has a lot of bright colors. That's one of the reasons that I like to work here, because I feel like I fit in a little bit, but the store, like, was so appealing to me because there's so many toys from my childhood here. Oh, you too? Yeah, I mean, you walk in the doors here and it's like colors, joy, nostalgia feelings. That's how I feel every time I come in. So, were you looking for anything in particular today? A gift. Okay. Who is it for? Alright, about how old are they? Well, that's about close to the same age as me, and one of my personal favorite toys when I was a little girl was Polly Pocket. Have you heard of those? Yeah, they're the best, right? Oh, Polly Pockets are just amazing. We have actually a lot of Polly Pockets here. Would you be interested in looking at some today? Oh yeah, I have time, don't worry. It's been a pretty quiet night and I'm just so happy to have someone to talk to about Polly Pockets. So yeah, we can totally take our time. I can help you pick one out. Did you have like a sort of price range in mind? Well, they're not too expensive. It kind of depends on which one you want to get. Polly Pockets are a collector's item for a lot of reasons. One being that they're beautiful and cute, but the original Polly Pockets, the Bluebird Polly Pockets, they were invented in 1983 in England. And they were licensed by a company called Bluebird. And Bluebird started producing these in England, but Mattel served as kind of like their North American distribution. And then in 1998, Mattel bought out the company and they started to make their own kind of Polly Pockets. But they weren't like the old Polly Pockets. They were different, and a lot of collectors, like myself, we're not quite as fond as, you know, of the new Polly Pockets, but that's okay, you know, they can be for someone else, and we can still enjoy the old Bluebird ones. Oh, you can tell that they're from Bluebird because when you turn them upside down, they actually say Bluebird. Let me just grab one, and I can show you what I mean. One second. So, this is an example of a Polly Pocket that is produced by Bluebird, and I grabbed this one because I wanted to show you that Polly Pockets, although originally the idea of them was that you could put it in your pocket, not all Polly Pockets are like that. In fact, there are a lot of big Polly Pocket sets. I'll show you some bigger ones today, but I think based on your price range, I might keep it in the smaller budget, just because, you know, they're a collector's item, so even smaller ones can be a little pricey depending on which one that you want to get, but there's totally tons that are completely within your price range, and you and I are going to pick out a really good one today. But so, for example, there are a lot of, like, kind of kitschy novelty Pollys. And they're all produced by Bluebird, these type of ones with the tiny little worlds inside. So this one here, it's like a clock, and that's what's so great about it. It sits right on your desk or wherever you like, and it just looks like a clock. But because it's a Polly Pocket, it opens up, and there's a tiny world inside. Now, like I said, most Pollys on the bottom will say Bluebird, but this one's a little different. This one actually has a little thing in the back. And it says Bluebird on the inside here. And what's so great is that all of the Bluebird items also say the date of their production, at least the year. And so this one was produced in 1991. That's the year I was born. And in Swindon, England is where it was made. Made in China, but I think the license is in England and that's where it's designed as well. So that's what's so great. If you're not sure what the particular poly you have is called or might be missing pieces, because these are all vintage toys, so not all of them are in like perfect mint condition. Some of them are, of course. This is a collector shop, but some might be missing tiny pieces to the set, which in my opinion, as someone who sells these all day, when little pieces of a set are missing or maybe a toy has a little bit of wear and tear, to me what it means is that a child really loved it and really loved to play with it. And so I can't begrudge a missing set. It's like the imperfections of a toy. That's what make you know that it was loved and enjoyed by a child. So we can enjoy them now too, in our own way. But they really lived their special life of being enjoyed and being played with. I know it's silly, but when you're a toy collector, you start to think about these things and how toys can really make a difference in people's lives, both for children and for people like us who just really appreciate the beauty and design and just the love that a toy can bring. So, yeah, some of the pieces that I show you, there might be a little imperfect, and don't worry, I'll show you any imperfections that a set comes with, because I don't want to sell you anything for full price if it's not in mint condition, but, you know, we can figure that out. So that was just an example. I have a lot of polys to show you today. I actually have a couple in the cupboard right here. I'm going to grab some in your price range, and let's get started. Here, you come and sit right here, and I'll show them all to you. So the first one that I've got for you is this really beautiful Polly Pocket. This one is the Wild World Zoo, and it's this lovely magenta color. The gold logo right here. This one's from 1989. So this one has a lot of the pieces. I'll take them out so they don't fall. You can see all of the neat little world that's on the inside of this one. So to start, this really cool little slide here. And we also have little water. We have like a kind of little den area with a cage type thing, but it's not enclosed. And some little spots for Polly to stand. And then if you look at the top here, there's like this whole jungle area, which is really cool. Some nice art right on here. And then you can kind of go up in this little hole. So the polys that come with this one are the monkey. We've got an elephant. He's such a cutie. And then we also have this little Polly right here. She has a ponytail and a magenta sort of dress on, which kind of matches the outside of the packaging, doesn't it? It's so cute. She stands up. And the elephant is in the little enclosure. This is a really cute one. I like the colors a lot. They're really bright, very 90s kind of colors. so I quite like this one a lot. Might be an option for you, so I'll put it aside. Next up, we have the Ballerina Poly Set. Now, I really love this one because of the gorgeous flower motif, and that is carried throughout this whole set. It's just really pretty, the lavender color. You can see on the back the bluebird logo, kind of reflects in the light there. And this one is from 1993. That's when this one came out. It's really cute. Open it up for you. This one is so neat. So, this set comes with one Polly, and she's a little ballerina. And you can make her stand right there. This set's really cute because it has a whole stage at the top. Got like stairs that fold up when you fold the Polly Pocket set up, and they come down from the stage. There's also a spot right here where you can put Polly and then spin her like that, which is really fun. And there's like little orchestra pits on either side, and kind of folded like this. You can see Polly has little ballet slippers on set, and she has a really cute little ponytail too. My favorite detail, well, one of my favorites about this set, are all the little flowers that are on the stage. I just think that's so cute. So this is definitely an option too. There's lots of things you can do with this one. You can have her sit in the chairs there, or at the piano to have her playing. Hold Me Closer, Tiny Dancer. That's an option for you. I'm not 100% sure if this one is up your alley, but I wanted to show it to you anyway because I just think it's so, so cute. So, this is the Baby Time Fun Kit, and kind of matches my nails, almost. Not quite, though. It is this really cute, like, quilted pattern on the top with this purple bow. You have the logo right here. You can hear the jingles because there's quite a few pieces in this one that we have, so it's in really good condition. It's from 1994. I'll just open it up to show you. So you can see all the pieces. There's quite a few in this set. Let's see, this one kind of got stuck in the corner here. Lots of little pieces. There we go. And there's one here too. So you can see there's like little babies in this kit because it's kind of like a daycare kind of kit. So Polly is holding a little milk bottle in this one, and there's lots of different areas in this one to explore. I'll show you. We have the little bath that you can put the baby in like this. There's like a changing area right here. This is like a staircase, some chairs, and then this little, what are these called? They're like little Playmobil. I guess everybody has a different word for them, but the kind of thing where, the kind of toy where a baby lays on its back and plays with all the little charms. Super cute because you can actually spin that part. I really like when they're interactive. Then if you go to the top here, there's lots more. I absolutely love the colors in this one. I think they're so cute. All of these different parts, lots of moving parts in this one. It's like a little baby bed up in here. This moves as well. So lots of cute little rooms and stuff in this one. It really does feel like a little house. But you'll let me know if any of them are kind of piquing your interest as we go. I'm not sure exactly what your friend might want, but you'll know when something catches your eye. So this next one isn't in super mint condition, but it's still pretty lovely. This is kind of like a pinkier magenta. It's really cute. This one's from 1989, and it's the Polly Pocket Party Time Surprise. There are some pieces in this one. And as you can see, the colors are really sweet. We've got a teddy bear piece. This door moves, which is a really cool feature. We have this moving piece right here, the present. And Polly sits in the chair just like that. As you can see, we have a full display table that is kind of in the theme of a birthday. So this one's like all about parties, about fun, about Polly celebrating maybe a special day for herself or for a friend. I guess you get to decide as you play with it. And then if you look up here to the top section, there's a lot more in kind of the party theme. We have a little dance center right here. As you can see, you can put Polly on the dance center and move it. And then there's like a little stage here. And then, in kind of classic Polly style, there's an upstairs that has, you know, a little bed, a little bedroom. They're really cute to me when they kind of look like a house, personally. I really love that. And I remember loving it as a little girl because it was like no matter what the theme of the Polly was, the Polly set, I should say, it always felt like your little toy had a home to go home to. I used to always like to tuck them into bed for the night before I put them away. So if you're looking for a birthday item, like this could be a really cool one to consider since it is particularly birthday themed, you know? And speaking of birthdays, this one is actually even more birthday themed than the last one. This one's from 1994, and it's called Polly's Birthday Surprise, and you will notice that it is shaped just like a cake, and it has all of these holes around the top, and on some of the holes you'll notice there are tiny decorations can actually be removed. They all have little kind of dots on the back, pegs I should say, and you can put these little decorations anywhere on the set that you see a hole. And they aren't just on the outside, they're actually on the inside of this set too, so it kind of carries a theme. I want to draw your attention especially to the little kind of cake details around the bottom. So I am a big fan of this one. I think that it's so cute. It comes with a Polly. And she has a little spot. I'm not sure if you can really see. It's very small. You may have to get close. She has a little spot that she can hold one of those decorations or have it be placed. There's lots of moving pieces on this one as well. I'll just put Polly right here for now. So look at this. We have a little cat. You can spin this kind of mushroom and the cat will move in right in the scenery. Now this is a really neat part. This pops open and in here I've placed all the little decoration treasures. And you'll notice that there are lots and lots of spots on this that you can decorate yourself. And that's kind of the appeal of this set, the idea of decorating anything you want. And that just folds up, and it is the cake table, a little celebration table, and there are spots here. You can click these off or on, whatever you like. And then in the top here, we have another moving part. This kind of swing moves back and forth. This door opens up. You can see it's right in there. And you can put Polly right up here in the little window. And all of these spots are also available for decoration. The person can really use their creativity with this one, which I just think is so neat. So, I'll put Polly right here in this set so we can close it up. It's definitely a really nice one. This is a popular piece for people to look at because it's so interactive. Well, this one is a personal favorite. I just think it's so cute. And I chose this one to show you as well because it's very affordable. It's a very small set. It's literally pocket-sized, you know? But it's just so cute and it's so unique. There aren't many like this, actually. As you can see, this Polly is in the face of a cat. This is the Cuddly Cat Pet Parade piece. It's from 1993. Now, I will say, this one is not in mint condition. It's supposed to come with a cat, but we don't have a cat in this particular set. We do have other cats from other sets that are available for an added-on purchase, but the original cat that came with this set is not available. But of course, you might be able to find it online. That's what a lot of people do. But I want to show this set to you anyway, because if you like cats or your friend likes cats, they will just adore this. So in this set, we have a little Polly, and she has kind of like pajamas on. There's a bed, and this is really neat. The bed opens up right here. You can put Polly inside, like this. You can close the little bedding on top of her, her little duvet. There's a spot right here for the cat to lay on the bed. Or that drawer comes out, and you can put the cat inside. So it can sleep right in that little nook. How cute is that? It's so adorable. And there's a little vanity and a couch. And if you look at the top here, there's a really cozy fireside with a chair. Exactly what you'd want to curl up next to a cat with. It's so cute. So I just had to show you this set. I just love this. So what do you think so far? I know it was just a couple, but it's getting in the groove of it. I know, they're all so cute. I have a lot more to show you, so you may have some trouble choosing. But I'm here to help you, you know. That's what I'm here for. What's that? Yeah, there were some kind of special edition items, like special stores got like particular Pollys, like there was a Target exclusive. And you know what? I'm gonna show you. We have some like holiday ones. I don't know, would your friend like that? They might. Okay. Well, there was this set that came out that was called Pollyville. And well, it wasn't quite a set, but it was like considered a collection. So basically, they were all these little houses, right? And they would all line up in a row because they had sidewalk in the front. So it didn't matter which pieces of the collection you bought. They would all still be able to sit next to each other and look cohesive. So anyway, there is like a couple pieces that we have in store here that I'm really, really proud to have in the store, but I'll sell them to you, of course, if you do want them. They're holiday collection Christmas ones. Do you think? Yeah? Okay. I'm going to show you, like, a whole bunch of the Pollyville collection, because I just think it's totally cool. But I'll also show you the... Yeah, I'll get the holiday ones, too. So, the Pollyville sets that we have, this is the first one I want to show you. Super cute, right? This is the Pollyville Pet Shop, and it was produced in 1993. It's got this lovely sidewalk pink, and then it's got the little poly logo right here, which is very sweet. You can kind of hear it jingle because it's got some pieces inside. I'll just open it up here. So, in this set comes with a little red-headed woman, lady. I don't think it's supposed to be Polly, but I could be totally wrong. It might just be red-headed Polly. I'm not exactly sure about that one. But it also comes with a little black cat, which is so cute. Put the cat right there. There's lots of spots that you can place Polly in this set. Lots of interactive spots. For example, there's the doghouse right here. And it comes with a dog. Little tiny brown dog. But I'll put him back right there. One of my other favorite parts of this set is you can see this little kind of animal crate opens up. And there's a little bunny. So cute, right? Now that bunny you can't take out. It's, you know, just for show, but it's really cute. And then on the top floor here, we have a little bath, all kinds of pet store things, a little bird in the corner here. So this is a really cute piece to this Polyville collection. There's a bunch in this set that I'm gonna show you. They're all very cute, and this pet shop is no exception. And you can see how they've all fit together. They're all sort of like little storefronts or house fronts. I really like them. So next up we have Polyville's Summer House. It's this really pretty, like, pale lemon yellow color with a nice blue roof on it. I like the little noises it makes to tap on that. It's a really cute house. Like it says, it's a summer house, so a lot of the mold is very, like, summer house themed. We've got a pool in the front yard. Isn't Polly so lucky? She's got some nice chaise lounges to, you know, catch some rays, get a tan. She's got a nice little picnic basket, and I'm jealous of her because I love to go on picnics, and that would be so fun. You can see what the front of the house looks like. So this set does have a few pieces, and they're really unique and cool. We've got Polly and one of her friends, and they are both very tan, because they've been, you know, tanning at the summer house all day. Put her on the chaise lounge, she doesn't want to stand up right now. Sometimes, like, you have to kind of work to make them sit in the particular spots. They do all, like, fit in them, but sometimes you have to kind of work for it a little more. This one, the tiny little fridge opens up, which is a really cute feature. I like that a lot. And then you can take Polly with her sunglasses and walk up the stairs all the way up here to the second floor. She's got a nice little vanity. She's got a bunk bed for her and her friend. They can sleep on them during the summer. And of course she's got some, like, flippers and stuff on the floor here because they like to spend all their time at the beach. And who wouldn't if you had a summer house, right? So this one here is very cute. This is the 1993 Polyville release. It's the toy shop. I really like this one. I think the front is super cute because it has this lovely little slide in the front. Got a little kind of airplane toy like they have at parks. I used to play in those. That spins around, which is really cute. This is a tiny little toy shop. So it's kind of the size of the last few I've shown you. But there are a few that you'll see get to be a bit bigger. So this is kind of on, like, the smaller end of things. This one comes with a tiny little Polly who's holding either a doll or a baby, whatever you want it to be. Put it right there. And then there's a Polly's friend with brown hair right here. Put her right behind the desk at the toy store. Like that. So this is really cool. It's basically a storefront display. And you can check out something here. Kind of like the art shop here. Or go up these stairs. All the way here. There's even more toys for you to look at up here. We've got a rocking horse here. There's a tiny little dollhouse feature. A model train set in the corner here. And it's just a super, super cute little shop for your Pollies to go pretend shopping in or whatever you like. There's lots of interactive stuff on this one, which I really like. I don't know why, but I think it's a really fun feature when these sets are pretty interactive. So I like those kinds. So this one is kind of a sharp left turn from the toy shop and the beach house, because as you can see, the brick in the front of this one has red and a little bit of green, although I think the green is just from wear and use. It's a very loved toy. And this one is the Snow Chalet collection, and it is very obviously winter holiday themed. It's the Holiday Ski Lodge, and it came out in 1993. It's super cute, and we have, I think, all of the pieces in this one. I'm pretty sure. So this just pops open like this. As you can see, there's quite a few pieces. So one of them is Polly's friend. I'll put her right there. And we also have a reindeer with a sleigh. And we have a little ski lodge Polly. And I just love this one. There's so many cute details, like this little fireplace here that I've set Polly next to. It's just wonderfully Christmassy themed with the colors and everything. Oh, and there's one more little surprise. If you go up here in the bed, open it up. A little tiny snowman. Now, the bed isn't necessarily supposed to be for the snowman, but that's kind of just where he's settled. I really like all the little details, like when the bed moves. That's one of my favorite features. And the best part about Polly's is that they all fit inside for when you want to store them away. I usually tuck everything in like this on the top and then fold it over that way, and it just clicks in. So we'll continue with the Snow Chalet collection with this one, which is super cute. This is from 1993 as well. It's the Holiday Toy Shop, and this, like I mentioned earlier, is one of the Target exclusives. This is kind of a special Target exclusive. You'll notice these tracks leading into the house. And this is a lot like the other toy shop one, but it's a holiday toy shop. There are a lot of pieces in this one too, as you'll see. It's in very good condition, this one. Almost mint. So we have like a Mrs. Claus. Her right there. We have a holiday version of Polly, which is very cute. We have this little reindeer on a sleigh, which is just like the other one from the other Snow Chalet collection. We have this Polly with the brown hair, Polly's friend, I should say. And then we also have a little kind of Santa. He's got a beard and he's so cute. I love the Santa and Mrs. Claus from this collection. I just think they're adorable. So this is a very special one. I'm not sure if you wanted to get a holiday kind, but if you were, this would be like a great one to grab because it's so unique and a little bit hard to come by. So that's one that you can think about and keep in mind when you're thinking of which one you want to get. There's a lot of pieces in this one, but you can just close up like that. And here we have the Polyville Cozy Cottage. Now, this is a personal favorite of mine. I really like it. The colors, everything. It also has a little bit of sentimental value for me, so I can't help but encourage this one, but to me it's just so cute. So, it has a lovely pink walkway in the front. This little gate opens up, which is very sweet. I like that feature. It has a little mailbox, flower beds with roses. It's got a cute little chimney, and it opens up to look like this. So this set is kind of sleepover themed. We've got Polly's friend with red hair. Put her right there. Isn't she so cute? We also have Polly, and she's like in her pajamas, and she's holding a little teddy. She may not stay. Maybe I'll put her here instead. Yeah, there we go. Super cute, right? And this top floor, when we go up here, we've got a bed. We've got some sleeping bags. We've got some cans of pop on the floor and a little vanity up here. It's just the perfect little, like, sleepover set, which to me just makes it so cute. This one is also like really within your budget, so it could be really good to think about. Plus, look at this little cat on the carpet over here sleeping. How cute is that? So the next couple I'm going to show you are kind of bigger. As you can see, this is a bit of a bigger set. So this is the Polly Pocket Polyville Schoolhouse. It's from 1993. It's definitely a bigger one. It's a lovely yellow color, and on this one, the sidewalk goes all the way around the corner here. And it opens up a couple of ways. First, this top part opens up. You can see it's got a top floor here too. And then, this side piece also opens up. So there's a lot going on in this one. We've got a couple cast of characters. This teacher has a bit of a broken piece. Her arm is a little broken off, but that's okay. It's not in mint condition, but the rest of the set is pretty much in mint condition. Put her right there. Will she stay? And we have Polly and her friend right here. They're really cute. I'll put them at their desks for school. They might not fit perfectly, but... So this is a really cute little school set. There's like a little chalkboard that you can see. There's a computer right here. And this is like a washroom lavatory. There's a little door that opens and closes for that. And there's a door that opens and closes here. We'll go to the upstairs. There's like a little eating area up here. And like a vending machine or fridge. And then to the side here, there's also stuff in here. So this is a really cool one. There's a lot of functioning parts as well. And it comes with three different pieces, and that's quite a lot actually. And then it just closes up like that. It's a really cute one. This one is a personal favorite as well. If your friend is anything like me and they like vintage stuff beyond the 80s and 90s. They like 50s paraphernalia. They might really like this one because It is the Poly Burger Drive-In. And you can see the colors are just really rad in this one. And this opens up in kind of a unique way. Kind of twists like this. Now there's pieces inside, so I was doing it very carefully. There's a tiny little pink car, and I'm very jealous of this car. I would love to own this car. In real life, of course. I'll just put that right there. And then there's this little burger shop waitress, or I guess customer service person who takes your order. You can put her right here. And this set is really cute. I don't think this set is complete. I think there's supposed to be another Poly, but other than that, it's in, like, pretty amazing condition, you know? There's a lot of working pieces. For example, the door opens and closes. You can drive the little car, you know, boop-boop. Go through the drive-in right here. There's, like, you know, the little, menu and the little box that has a microphone in it, so you can imagine someone putting their order in right here. And then on the top floor of this one, you just go up the stairs here. There's a nice little dining area for people who aren't in a car to eat their meal. So there's like a little table right here, and there's like some chairs as well. This is a really cute. I love the colors so much, and there's a special way to put it together. There we go. It's a really cute one. This one is super unique as well. It is a Polyville treehouse from 1994, and isn't that just really interesting looking? You can kind of hear the jingle because there's a lot of moving pieces on this one. First of all, I'll give you the tour of the treehouse tour, I like to call it. We've got a little swing here that you can put Poly in. This one's kind of neat because they all have that pink sidewalk in the front, except for like the Christmas ones. Those ones have the red sidewalk, but this you can kind of see it starts off as regular sidewalk on one side. Gets kind of jumbled and weird towards the middle. Kind of gives me a Wizard of Oz vibe, although I don't think that's the intention. So there's like a little bridge here that comes over the stream, and there's stairs that go up the side there. And I will open the treehouse up, but look at this little bird. So cute, right? How neat is that? This is a really cool one. You might want to think about getting this one, because for any Poly fan, this is like a So we've got two friends up here. We've got Poly herself. We've got a friend as well. There's like chairs and lounges for you to sit in the sun. And this is really cool because, see this yellow right here? It's like a trap door. And it comes out on the little slide underneath. Very cool. And I really like how all of this is kind of molded and painted to look like it's in the inside of a tree. We've got like wooden floorboards and everything there. And this part's really cool too. It's like in the leafy greeny part. There's a little step down. There's a hammock bed. A little makeshift sleeping bag over here. It's very like Peter Pan-ish to me. Like something the Lost Boys would live in. I wish I could live in a house like this. It would be so cool. This is a really, really unique one. So definitely something to think about. Well, this is the last one we have in the Polyville set. But it's a really cool one. So, this is the Poly Pocket Wedding Chapel. AKA Poly's Village Church. This one's from 1993, and it's a beautiful purple color. And this one opens up just like the schoolhouse. Opens up this front part. So there's a lot going on here. I'll walk you through the whole thing. So we've got that sidewalk in the front. These doors open up. And then you have a bride and a groom from this set. The groom has blonde hair and a gray suit. And the bride has brown hair with a beautiful flower crown. So it's kind of like a traditional average church. You've got some pews on either side where the wedding will take place. We've got a bunch of little spots for you to kind of put Polly or whomever and have them be wed. Then there's some stairs that go right up here. And I imagine this is kind of like the reception area at the back here. Because there's like these little doors. There's a little bathroom right back in there. Kitchen. Just like a wedding cake area. Place for all the guests to sit and put their little presents, of course. The most important part, some would say. And then there's this section off the side too, which has like these stairs. Vanity for, you know, the bride to get ready, all that stuff. So this is definitely a cool one. I know this one is a little bit, you know, fancier, a little bit more extravagant, but it could be worth thinking about. It's all up to you. I know there's a lot to choose from. You know, if you don't like any of these, we do have this one collection that is like jewel themed. They're very sparkly. I don't know if your friend likes glitter or not, or like a little bit of, you know, extra sparkle in their life, but I can show you those. They might like them very much. Yeah, sure, I'll grab them. Here's some of the jewel themed polys I could find. I think we may have one more. I may have to search under the counter for it. Really special pieces. They're all so pretty. I'll show them to you one at a time though. So, here's this one. This is the Jeweled Palace. As you can see, it's very sparkly red with like this kind of ruby right here, which is very pretty. Let's open this one up now. I will tell you, this one has a little bit of sun damage. You may be able to see it's kind of more pink here, and it's got a little bit of a more red tinge towards the outside. So this one is discounted because of the sun damage, but it's still a really lovely piece. So this is, like, all the jeweled ones are really tiny, but to me that just makes them, like, more special, you know? This one has a tiny little monkey. We are missing the actual Polly from this set. And inside, there's our jewel. I don't know if you can see it well, but there it is. That opens and closes. It's very beautiful. We've got a bunch of cushions on the floor in this palace theme. And then up at the top here, we have a very special throne for Polly and a gorgeous, gorgeous bed. I wish I had a bed like that. It's beautiful. And like the windows there, so you can see outside. Well, not really, but you can see outside into Polly's world. So that's the ruby one, the 1992 Jeweled Palace. And now these are all from 1992 because that's when the Jeweled Collection was released. And then we have the Ice Kingdom. This one has like a pretend diamond here, like a clear crystal. This one's in pretty good condition. I'll open it up for you. It's got both of its pieces. In this one, Polly is like an ice queen or ice princess. She's a tiny little jewel in her headband. See it too well, but the set also comes with a little polar bear, which is super, super adorable. And the polar bear has like the poly stand, so you can have it sit in a bunch of different places if you want. There's a sleigh, there's a little seal there. And as well, this is really cute, the little door opens right in the front here, which I like. And up at the top we have Polly's little kingdom. So, we've got a little bed, a little throne, just like the other one, but of course this is ice themed. So it's all very cute. I'm a big fan of this one. I wish I could live in this little world. I just think it's so adorable. This is Polly's jeweled forest. And it has all this gold filigree kind of detailing. Of course it's not real, but it's very pretty to look at. And as well, it has kind of an emerald jewel on the outside. This one is really neat because it's kind of got like a magical fairy forest vibe to it. We are missing the pieces from this one, so that's reflected in the price. When you open the mushroom there, that's where the jewel is. Shines really cute. And there's lovely little lily pads and things right here. Some tree stump, stepping stools, little mushroom and table here with some drinks set on the table. And this little door opens, which I love. I love that detail. And then up here at the top, it's like kind of like a make-believe home in a tree. That's sort of like an elf or fairy princess would live in. It's very cute. It's like a table, chairs. I love this one. It's really pretty. Oh yeah, so this is the Jeweled Sea. Glad I found this one. It has this really lovely blue jewel with silver kind of filigree detail. From 1992 as well, of course. This one's really special. We have the Polly from this set. And she also has that lovely blue jewel on the top of her head there. And it's all kind of mermaid-y themed. It's really special. Little door swivels open there. You may notice as well there's like a treasure trove right in there. And then up at the top, kind of like the inside of a boat kind of vibe. There's like a hammock for Polly to lay in. We've got a little chair. It's definitely a really cute one, maybe for your friend if they like mermaids or sea life or anything like that. Could be a good choice. So, have you made your decision? I kind of thought you were gonna go with that one. Don't ask me why, it was just a feeling I had. Well, that one's really special to me too. I had that one when I was a little girl as well. So I just can't help but smile when I see it, and I think your friend's really gonna love it. Plus it's a good deal, so it's like, why not grab it? Yeah, they're gonna love it. The cottage, it's so cute. I think you made a really good choice. Alright, well, I'll ring it up for you, and thanks for coming in again. This was so fun. If you ever have another friend that you want to come shop for, or you just want to come in and see me, please just stop in. We can look at Polly's anytime you want. I'm always in the mood to look at some Polly Pockets with you. Alright, I'll get you rung up. Thanks so much. There we go. Just wrap it in some tissue for you. Make it really nice for your friend. There's nothing better than opening up a special present from someone who's thought so carefully about getting something for you. I know they'll enjoy it. Come back again anytime. Thanks again. You're a wonderful customer. for now.